vegetables.
Ugh, look at that. The tire is freaking flat AF. When I got a glass, I'm gonna have to go to the gas station and get that filled up. Freak. Hey guys, it's a really dreary, muggy, rainy day. Apparently, when the temperature and the dew points match, we have nice dense fog. So now I'm actually at class, well, at school, walking to class in the freaking rain. Oh, at least I brought my car. So, hi Wonderland. We're gonna get through this rainy, rainy gray day. So let's see, my grandmother's still in town, and this is an amazement week! Yay! Get to go to an amazement, see everybody in lovely, lovely little cosplays. I get to be in my lovely, lovely little cosplay, Bunny. Bunny gets to be in her lovely little cosplay. We're actually gonna go up on Friday. And we're going to stay all weekend and come back on Sunday. But then, Monday, I'm going to make sure I have enough. Monday, we are going to go see Dani. I'm happy. Hopefully, by then, I will have talked him into actually showing up in this vlog. Because he ain't no one to. He's pretty shy about the whole social media thing and being on YouTube. But he's perfectly fine with me being on it. I wonder why that is.
Because we're the stupid generation that runs through halls.
Like close to $20 an hour, which is pretty good to start out.
Yeah, definitely. So when you miss it, you probably don't miss special. How many houses did you all have to do?
A lot. I mean, it depended on the day.
Okay.
Because, you know, sometimes I would go on a Sunday shift.
Well, I'm out of class for right now. And yes, my class for tonight is actually online. But I really don't want to be home because it's going to confuse them that some of my days I'm going to be at home, some of the days I'm not going to be home for my my class. So I'm trying to figure out how to explain to them I have a hybrid class and that I'll be home tonight. But that's probably just what I'm going to say. It's a hybrid class and I'll be home tonight. As I think my grandmother is expecting me to leave at a certain time to go to class tonight. It's raining, y'all. It wasn't really raining a whole lot before. Now it's raining. I'm stopping because I did a whole lot of walking. Walked up the stairs and my breath is like right now. So I'm actually gonna go get something to eat, go home, chill out, and some phone calls or some adulting, work on my philosophy for early childhood so that could be turned in before class tonight. And try to chillax a little and get out of the rain. Yo, did my tires get worse, dog? Dang. So daddy said to fill my tire with air. That's actually what I'm gonna try to do. I'm actually going to go inside, find 25 cents to fill my tire with air. Well, maybe not just 25 cents, maybe a whole dollar. And see if I can fill my tire with air and see if that's what's causing my tire to be flat. Now, if my tire goes back to being flat or remains flat, that means I need to find the receipt from when daddy bought me 4 new tires in January and take it back to the discount tires and say, hey, replace my tire. Hopefully, I just need air. Alright, so I decided to wait a little while. I have found 75 cents, but I need to find a little bit more. But I have other things I need to do before I forget to do them. Or before adulting becomes less on my priority list than it is right now. So right now, I'm actually going to make a couple of phone calls and do some stuff that's kind of important for me to do. And then I'm going to go do my tire. Because if anything, I'm probably going to stay home tonight and do my online assignment. Because really, I don't have class. I don't have a physical class meeting today. It's a hybrid class. So my class meeting would be online. But I'm going to see what I can do anyway. I made my phone calls. I just didn't leave the house again. Because tomorrow I gotta take somebody to a doctor's appointment about ADHD testing. So I figure I'll do that tomorrow. Now, we're cooling down for bed. Wait. So, Bunny School.
Wait, that's mine.
Yes, it is. Bunny School gave her the link, or a thing called GoNoodle.com, and that's what we're doing. I will put a link in the description below, so you parents can do this with your kids too. We just did the electric slide, and now she's choosing something else. I kind of wanted to film us doing the electric slide, but psh, 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 psh. Pokemon poster.
Here's my original character. This is my original character. That's me.
Bun. Can you please pick something? Pulling teeth, I swear. Well, dang, girl. While she's picking something. Show you what came in the mail. This is Bunny. Mm-hmm. What are you doing?
I'm searching.
Oh God, this child. Anyway, so her soccer things came in the mail, and she got these buttons, and she got a. These lovely little pictures are here too. They're pretty awesome. I love, 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 love the way that her association picks out stuff for their pictures. So, let's go to Daisy getting ready for bed. No twerking. I'm not showing that on camera. Well, do the disco brain while I find a place to put it so we can all see. Just. Be careful, Bunny.
Of course I know how to dance, and you don't.
One more fast one, and then we're going to do cool downs. Okay. Why don't you go to the other one that you have? Because you have like two on here.
No, I have more than two.
Well, then go to the other one.
This one.
That one.
This one?
Yes.
This is gonna be you.
No, that's not.
That is gonna be you. Hey.
Come on, girl. Pick something.
That's something. Exciting and fun.
It's the last exciting and fun one because you do need to go to bed. Not too hard. I don't care. I love it. I don't care.
freeze, freeze. You're frozen. Close your eyes or keep them open. Stay frozen for just one more moment. Ready to melt? One icy part of you at a time begins to melt. Face, eyes, jaw, head, chin goes down, shoulders drop, fingers soften and droop, hands too, arms float down. You are melting. Let your legs allow you to melt down to the floor.
Melt. Careful.
And rest. Melt it. Try to feel at ease here. Soft. Check in on your body.
Stop. Moving.
Still frozen? Notice that tightness. Melt it if you wish. Rest here. Eyes are open. Or closed. Frozen. In your mind.
Hello guys, welcome to Pillow Talk. I am so tired. My voice is just shat. Excuse me. I think I am starting to catch a cold because it went from being freaking melting hot to freezing cold to 2 days of really cold rain, and I am tired. My voice is going no. So I'm actually going to get some cold water. Turn on my Netflix and just chill out and go to bed. I have been watching Riverdale, so I'm going to go back on my Netflix and finish watching Riverdale until I pass the F out. Then me and Bunny have to get up in the morning and go do her testing. I've actually got some stuff that I need to kind of do on here. Before I do any of that. Dang, I just remembered all that. But I love you guys. I will talk to you guys later. This was kind of a fun day. Almost sort of a fun day. Tomorrow, Benny's ADHD testing. Thursday, class. And then Friday, amazement. Well, work at the amazement. So, I will see you guys later. For now, it's a backup rabbit hole you go. When you come back, the tea will be hot, the biscuits will be rolling, and we'll all still be very mad here. I love you guys. Have a good night. Mwah. Bye-bye.